Welcome to this Game Time video from Glasgow Sport. This is a garden game and it's week 4 of the Olympic Challenge. This event is a 1 metre long jump and you're going to need a stopwatch, some space and a measuring tape. Setup and rules are shown on screen, but we'll pass over to our community coach Kirsty, who'll take you through the activity.
Hi everybody and welcome back to week 4 of the Summer Olympic Challenge. So this week's challenge is going to be long jumps, and the equipment that you need for this is a stopwatch and a measuring tape and some space. So what I've done is I've measured here and I've measured out a metre, and that's going to be the distance that I'll need to try and jump. So to do a proper long jump, we're going to start, hands by your side facing forward, and you're going to jump 2 feet forward towards the metre if you can. You're going to land with your knees bent, stand up, just going to walk back and go again. And the aim is to see how many long jumps you can do within the 30 seconds. So now I'm going to challenge myself and see how many long jumps I can get within 30 seconds. My results for the long jump challenge was 10 long jumps within 30 seconds. To make sure you record your own results and send them in to the Glasgow Sport Facebook and Twitter page using the hashtag Summer Olympic Challenge. So stay tuned for next week to see what the new challenge is. Bye!
For more games and activities, download the Glasgow Sport Game Time Activity Pack from our website.